We were hoping this doesn't happen, but it has nevertheless. By the time we were producing the video that you are about to see next, Goa has identified 7 new COVID-19 infected patients, all of whom have been quarantined in the state facility as we speak. In a matter of a few hours, in all obviousness, Goa has lost its green zone status.
ग्रीन जोन होने के बाद गोवा में बहुत से जो अपने लोकल्स है, टूरिस्ट है, वापस बीच पे आने शुरू हो गया है. बीच पे आ रहे हैं, टहल रहे हैं, घूम रहे हैं, एक्सरसाइज कर रहे हैं. थोड़ा बहुत लोग पानी में जाना शुरू हो गया है.
पर ये शैक में काम करने वाले तो यहीं पे है ना?
हाँ, शैक में काम करने वाला स्टाफ जो है वो भी बीच पे अभी आ रहा है. वो वैसे ही यहाँ पे अटके पड़े हुए हैं.
Like me again, a lot of other people are also doing it. That's one. Secondly, supplies are now available and I can go buy supplies from anywhere I want. I don't need a pass or I don't need to think about will I get stopped by cops.
I can go visit very select friends who I'm sure have been taking the quarantine seriously too.
I couldn't see my mom for a long time.
Okay.
Yeah, it's made life a lot easier.
I think we're living in a little bubble here, thankfully, because in other parts of the world, in other parts of India, things are much harder. We haven't had any work for the last 2 months. I had to close the gallery. I also had to keep paying all the salaries, which was not too tough, but yeah, I mean, tough when you're not making any money.
Jobs have resumed, the cars on the road, it feels like we've gone back to normal life, except of course that there's still a lot of people without jobs. For example, even us, our hotels, everything is shut.
Yeah.
We have no guarantee as to what's going to happen, but in a way we're blessed because it is the off season now. Had something like this have happened during November, December, it would have been much worse.
There's a bit disparity between the haves and the have nots.
We are not even sure how many positive cases we have in Goa because we are not even testing that much. So people should still take sanitary measures.
Green zone हुआ इसका मतलब पूरा सेफ नहीं हुआ है गोवा. तो हमारे हिसाब से तो सभी ने सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग और मास्क पहनने चाहिए.
ये तो वो कोई ये नहीं कर रहा है.
हाँ, I feel Goa is moving too soon, too quickly. Because it takes just one person to come into Goa or one person to contract coronavirus and then it's going to spread way faster than it did earlier.
By no means Goa is completely insulated from the threat of coronavirus. But till the time we can, let's just enjoy the best that Goa has to offer.